An OnlyFans mom has been banned from going to her kid's school. Right, Victoria Treece says she launched an OnlyFans account in 2019 after becoming a single mom to two boys, wanting to make money and have a flexible schedule so she could continue volunteering at their school. But Treece alleges that when she went to the school to volunteer in October of 2021, the principal told her another parent had sent her OnlyFans pictures to the school board, which then ruled she couldn't have access to the property or participate in the volunteer program. So Treece is suing for sexual cyber harassment and invasion of privacy, claiming that the images were circulated without her consent to many employees at the school. And her lawyers argue that she's being unfairly punished for what she does in private, which sets a dangerous precedent for all parents.